Right, so welcome to an epic, epic siege battle for ancient empires. I'm fighting a guy called Mobutu, and he is currently just pelting the city at the moment. And we are just basically going to be waiting for him. He has got quite a few dudes, so we're going to just get ready with us some spearmen. I don't think they're going to be able to knock down walls. Or at least I hope not. Right, he's actually sold me quite an interesting little kipper here. He's not... I actually thought he was going to go round the other side. Unfortunately, for me, he's really done a number on me. That's good, good strategic play by the man. Because most of my archers are completely in the wrong place. So we're going to bring them back to... We're going to bring back here. And these archers here, these Cretan archers, are all going to come back to here. Basically, what we're going to do is form two fallback positions on the actual bridge itself. Now he's got nothing to damn. I'll tell you what I'll do with the archers. These archers can come out as well. Get down, boys. The city's on fire, my lord. I don't think those work very well. Right, nobody here. They're not going to be able to do anything. These archers here are going to come down here. And what we're going to do is we're just going to basically fall back onto the bridges. So if I do this, if I do a little, let's have a little look. Oh, that is epic. Boom, take that, Rome, in your face. Oh, that was not good. Okay. You guys got done over. Nope, that's not it. There, the villagers running for it. Right, right, here we go. This has got to be it. Oh, for flip's sake. Really? That's it. One more time, and then I'll let the computer do it. Oh, come on! Oh, fair enough. Right, enough of that nonsense. Right, okay. Right, let's get rid of this. Here we go. They've set the city on fire, my lord. In fact, you know what we could do? Oh, See, he's got a lot of swordsmen. I've got a load of Macedonians. Right, super little bit of defending is being done here.
Ready for orders.
Holy shit, why is this open?
Missile infantry at your command.
Archers!
Advance!
Why is this open?
At speed.
At the double.
We await your command.
Right, what about these guys over here?
Yours to command. March. At your service.
What I'll do.
Melee cavalry ready. Riders on me.
Time. Quick march.
Ready for orders. Hurry up.
Well, this is fucking tense, isn't it? It's a build up. Here they come. Are they in? They're in.
Cavalry ready. We await your command. In the name of Rome. For Rome. Archers. On me.
Here they come.
Royal Peltasts. March. At your service. In the name of Rome. Advance at speed. Extemplo. Swift melee cavalry.
Riders forward!
We await your command!
This is tense, man. What we're going to do is we're going to bring these guys out here as well. Oof. This is nerve-wracking stuff. They're inside the city, my lord.
Come on!
hell's going on here? Okay, more pikemen. Let's bring them in.
Thank you.
Well, this is taking forever. I mean, this is one hell of a battle. Cool. Crush them. They're gone. Cool. Right, they're bringing their other guys around quickly.
Archers! Ready for orders! Advance! Engage! Break the lines! Swift ride is at your command.
Oh yeah, see? He's taking his time, isn't he? That's a hell of a battle. I don't think you can do anything with those guys.
Command.
guys are here.
Infantry, take aim. your command.
Right, okay, so this is a hell of a... I keep losing sort of concentration because this is a hell of a... Their commander.
Thank you.
Right, okay. This is a long battle. Bloody hell.
Ready and waiting.
Royal cavalry. Swift riders at your command. Back to your roll!
Whoa, it's taking forever. Have we beaten these Romans yet? I don't think we have.
Ready for orders.
Right, heroic stuff. This has gone on for ages. Oh man, they've got so many more troops than we have. Come on, guys, quick.
Engage! As you command. Yes, Commander. At speed. Your command? Understood.
Royal Peltasts.
Move out!
Oh, wow. This guy's got fucking third tier troops everywhere. Oh, Jesus. It's a valiant last stand. Oh, look at this guy. Very good at killing the Romans, man, with these huge spikes. It's like, what is the point? Oh man, terrible. It's an hour and 20 minutes of battle. Whoa. This is not. No. Where are you retreating to, men? No! Oh. Well, that was epic. I lost, but what can I say? It was a heroic last stand. I best congratulate this guy on his good game. So there you go, that is the pretty much the end, isn't it? This is pretty much it. My ballista men going in there.
On my order.
Bravely. And that's it, really. Valiant defeat. End the battle. Guy played well, actually. Good game, good game. Can't argue with that. But there you go. Yeah, absolutely gave me an absolute stuffing there. It was pretty not too far off, actually. But, you know, no. I think he had all these... you see, he had some pretty mean hombres, whereas I had some pretty lightweight dudes. So, there you go. Moral of the story, going with the heaviest troops and a castle. That's always handy. Anyway, that was an epic ancient empires battle. This is Hip Celt signing off, and I hope you join me in the next one.